The mural in the Castillo de Chapultepec. Before the fort and school, Chapultepec was where the Aztec emperor came to bathe. So that's a little back history. After that, the palace was built by the French, Maximilian and his wife Carlota, and they built the Reforma to downtown. And then finally, during the U.S.-Mexico War, this was a military fort and school where the children refused to let the U.S. take the flag. Los niños héroes, the child heroes, are the boys that took down the flag and were surrounded and eventually died with it wrapped around them. This is the castle of Chapultepec. We are at the top of the city right now. It's beautiful views. Check out the view of Mexico City and the park Chapultepec. The statues of the child heroes, those niños héroes, aquí en Chapultepec, that held up the That is Reforma, and it goes straight to the historic center of the city.